For audio apps technology, for smartphones and tablets, the nominees are
Genelec, speaker angle. Moog, Animoog. Native Instruments, iMachine. Personas, QMix. Wave Machine Labs, Aurea iPad DAW. Yamaha, StageMix V3.0.
And the tech award goes to the Moog, Anaheim.
First of all, it's a team effort. I want to thank the Tech Awards. I want to thank the guys up here who worked really, really hard on this thing. Most importantly, I want to thank our chief engineer and the guy who's been really leading the technology drive here at Moog for the last 7 years. And let him say just a few words, Cyril Lance.
Thank you. It is a huge honor, and we're very proud of this award. And I do want to acknowledge our team here in a sec, but I just want to say that the idea for Anaheim really started at my first NAMM show right after Bob Moog passed away. And the importance of that to me is really the fact that all these things that happen are really, as Mike says, a team effort, but also listening to musicians and the community that uses these tools that we make and the incredible knowledge and experience that they bring to that process. And I want to acknowledge Drew Newman, who is an incredible composer and started my first discussions with this years and years ago, long before there were iPads. I also want to acknowledge Amos and Trent and also Chris and Sean, who were on the team of developing this app, and we are very honored to have it. Thanks.
Mike.